Hello everyone, my name is André Lahaye. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can find patent applicants or inventors from a certain country of residence. Please be aware that the Espacenet database is not exhaustive with regards to the indication of the countries of residence for applicants and inventors. You will therefore not always find all who could be of interest in your project. But the feature which I'm going to show to you will help you search for collaborations, for example, with prolific inventors in your domain of interest, for local cooperation projects between universities and industries, etc. I will show you now how to find applicants from a certain country. Let's search, for example, for patent documents in the domain of firefighting, and more specifically, protective equipment such as firefighters' clothes made of multi-layered, non-flammable fabrics. Here is the search query. This query comes from the Firefighting Technologies EPO web platform. This query retrieved 459 families. Now go to the filters area. Open the filters category Applicants Country. Select, for example, the filter item FR for France and select Apply. As you can see, the application of this filter item retrieved 12 families where an applicant has its country of residence in France. The number 49 here indicates that the 12 families contain 49 family member publication records which mention France as country of residence for the applicant. The country of residence is displayed between brackets next to the applicant name in the bibliographic data view. The principle is the same for inventors. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. And have a great day.